You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Himself would be proud.